Design, and according to the design, we have to cut and shape the different stones we have. All naturally colored, and we get them from different parts of the world. Their names I will give you a bit later. One time step, never fall out. Then last, we rub and polish with the sandstone, put some water and rub. So the temporary color goes off and it becomes absolutely white once again. And this whole process takes a long time. This size takes about a month for 2 weeks. One person cutting the stones, the other person chiseling them.
Like that one takes a month?
Yes, sir, this size, about a month. That will take about 20 days. And that's why it has been 23 years. It's a very time-consuming process. This is only a demonstration. We have a big factory as well. More people working there. So this is the complete process. If you have any query, you are most welcome to ask.
It's pretty amazing.
Upar khadi na? Upar bhai na?